one of those vintage trucks, his 1970s approach. That one is gone original. It's one 2012. Also that Concord, right? I should have added that Concord because there's some apartments that have garages. It's a bit dangerous. There's a car right here, so I'm going to have a another wall. And last time I came to film this, we're waiting in the sun, it was vandalized.
It's going to do some construction. Here is Imperial Highland. Guess what? It's going to widen the freeway to a 4 lanes. Where is it going to be?